Yes, folks, we're not the only ice in the Caribbean. Continue your margaritas.